Syncfusion HTML to PDF Converter is a .NET library for converting web pages, HTML string, SVG, and MHTML files to PDF. In this video, we are going to integrate the Syncfusion HTML to PDF Converter in an ASP.NET core project in just 5 minutes. This is my simple ASP.NET core application, and this is my HTML invoice we are going to convert to PDF. To integrate our HTML to PDF converter in your application, first, install the Syncfusion HTML to PDF converter libraries from NuGet.org. Syncfusion.html-to-pdf-converter.qtwebkit.net.core. Now press install. Now, everything is set to code. Add syncfusion.html converter and syncfusion.pdf namespace to create HTML to PDF converter object for the conversion. HTML to PDF converter is a root object for the conversion. Only WebKit rendering engine is supported in ASP.NET core platforms, so I am using WebKit converter setting. Before we assign the WebKit binary location to the converter setting, we need to copy the Qt binaries from the NuGet installed location to our project. And now, assign the WebKit binary locations to the WebKit path property of the WebKit converter settings. Assign the WebKit setting to the HTML to PDF converter. Convert the URL to PDF using the convert method of HTML to PDF converter. Create memory stream to save the converter PDF document, and save the PDF document in the stream to download in the browser. Close the PDF document instance. Now, use file stream result to download the PDF in the browser. Now, let's run the application. Now your application has HTML to PDF conversion features enabled within just 5 minutes. Using this library, you can save your money and time. Thank you for watching this video, and we look forward to seeing you next time.